but they're a lot smaller and they're not as defensive. What a lot of predators will do, this species is a South American and Central American species of porcupine. So these guys would have to worry about puma and jaguars. What these predators will actually learn, usually through trial and error, is that if they, there you go, do one time. What they will eventually learn is if they are able to flip porcupines on their back, that's when they're